today on Video Voices Africa, we're going to be speaking with Ashok Tak. Ashok has joined us for a summer research internship from IIT Roorkee.
I'm from Jodhpur, Rajasthan, and I got selected into IIT in 2012, and I'm pursuing Bachelor of Technology in Electrical Engineering from IIT Roorkee.
You joined us for a summer internship. How did you find us? How did you end up here?
I contacted a few professors in my research interests, like energy system and smart grid, power system, optimization in power system and all. Professor Salim told that you can come here, and it's a great opportunity because we are developing test bed. Around 2 months have been completed and 1 month is left. When I came here, then I was almost done about like background. So I jumped into designing a test bed here. I wrote a review paper about how the microgrids, developing countries and power system are related and they are emerging. Now I'm working on protection system in the microgrid and the design microgrid test bed. In conventional power system, we have various protection schemes which are focused in AC grid or AC power system. In DC, we have various challenges. System in Western countries, in Europe, and most of the North Asian countries, they are mainly focused on AC system. It was started with DC system, but then it was changed to AC because of the very low transmission loss between two distance locations. But now all the power grids were developed on that. But now we have distributed generation. All the developing countries, mostly they are going back to DC system. And that's where all the challenges come, how we will be having a DC infrastructure as well as AC infrastructure. We have various generation, AC generation, which is wind power, hydro, and like few AC diesel generator as well. And DC generation, solar panel, fuel cell, electric vehicles. These are like DC generation as well as resources. So we are integrating all these components at a one place so that every technique or technology which to be implied in real time can be tested before. It's very easy on a small system rather than going to like Indian power grid or US power grid, which is very difficult. We have to cluster them first and then integrate. I got to know that Professor Salim is working in African country. I even didn't know the name of the country, and I searched about it. I was interested in the research, the area, location, it doesn't matter at all, like if you are doing very good work in research. So like I asked about it and I was excited because it's first time out of India, like it's a great opportunity. Working culture is like CMU is known for this, like I just heard it, but now I'm feeling that work is the main force, like driven force at CMU. IIT, they maybe, but I felt that they work for grades kind of thing and like some goals which are maybe short term. Kigali, as I said in like some of my friends, and the weather is very good and very nice because India at this time summer is like boiling and it's around 15 degree to 25 degrees Celsius, so it's very good. It's very like green, the nature, and very clean. People are very nice and the culture is a bit different, but they are very friendly, so I am enjoying the whole stay, so that's very nice. India, I miss food.
What would you say to Indian students who might be thinking of joining us for a semester or maybe even the full master's program of 2 years?
If they are interested in the applicability thing, because in US, I would say all the infrastructure, all the systems, if you are in information technology, all these things have been stabilized few years ago. But here, all these steps are starting from beginning. So we can join that traveling, and the market is huge in East Africa. So if you are interested in entrepreneurship and developing market or studying some cool stuff which is applicable for uplifting the developing countries, so that would be very nice, and this program is huge. My like horizon has widened a lot. Like, I was just Indian students with very introvert kind of, but now I have talked with people with various backgrounds, and in my communication skills have been improved, I would say, but still I need a lot of practice. And the weather is very nice, I have been exempted from the summer of
Indian India. Summer, yes.